Hey, what's up, guys? This review is for the Herschel Hank wallet. I just picked this up from Nordstrom for only around 35 bucks. It's a little bit more since there is, California tax, but who cares? Anyways, so when it is brand new, you will see the Herschel tag right here. Herschel Supply, finest quality. Let's turn around, take a look at the tag. Herschel Supply Company, Hank wallet, woodland camo. Anyways, let's just go ahead and toss this. Looking at the wallet, you will have the classic Herschel logo right here on the bottom right. When you open it up, you will see the Herschel Supply Co. logo again. And what's featured on the inside is basically one ID card slot. You have three card slots here, and each of them do have their Herschel lining. And when you open it up, you will see that there's another card slot here, and another card slot behind the ID, behind the debit card slots here. And let's not forget, it's a classic bifold, so you do have the slot for your cash and receipts or whatever you want to put in there. And you'll see that it does feature the Herschel lining again. If it is brand new, you will see that the ID card slot does have the Herschel Supply Co. I guess ID card or whatever. Size, one size, Herschel Supply Co., etc., etc. 1 year limited warranty. Don't know why would you have a warranty on a wallet. Maybe if it gets, I don't know, kind of messed up or the stitches come apart, you could use that, but whatever. So yeah, it is around 4.75 inches in length. And height-wise, it is 3.5 inches. So it does have everything that we talked about. So it has the ID window, five card slots, three here, and then the two behind. And yeah, one slot for your cash and stuff. It's a pretty cool wallet. If you don't like the woodland camo color, they do have other colors that you can find online. Amazon, HerschelSupplyCo.com, or even your local store. So yeah, that's my review. Hope you enjoy it. I'm pretty sure I'm going to love this wallet. All right, you guys have a great day.